Australian cyclist Luke Plapp has undergone abdominal surgery, crashing out of the men's road time trial. Plapp had made a strong start to the race, setting the fourth fastest time at the 13.1 km mark, but he crashed before the next checkpoint and failed to finish. He was taken to the hospital for medical checks by the Australian team doctor, where his parents met the 23-year-old. The exact nature of his injury remains unknown. A statement from the AOC on Sunday morning said Plapp is in a stable condition in hospital, awaiting the results of his scans. The statement said his parents and an Australian team doctor were with him, and more information would be released as it becomes available. Plapp was one of the two cyclists who failed to finish the men's time trial along Norwegian, as constant rain turned the Parisian streets into a treacherous circuit. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for further updates.